that the area code?
That's area code. I didn't see it.
That looks like it. Sometimes those things fall through the cracks, or like that's one thing that in Nevada that we're really paying attention to because smaller schools send out the questionnaires. Well, like really on making sure we get them back. But whereas they used to send out a million of them. One day some of them would be like, where to go? Nobody knew me. The player said they sent it back. No, it's pretty. It's a nice drive. I've never done it before. Going into sack. Really nice drive.
Yeah, I like that.
It's nice. It's good view.
Have you seen some of the nightlife out there yet?
No. I haven't really been there very much.
Go to the ground scare and do it like that?
No. Stay out of there. Stay out of there.
They got a bubble.
I know. I've heard about it. Stay away. Gotta be smart where you hang out. You don't want to see the players. Don't want to see it. When I'm not home now, but when I'm home, hanging out, relaxing. That's where I live. I live downtown. I'm right in the middle. Town though, like good people. People are good people. Like, really care about the university. Care about the whole pack.
Have you seen my 16 country?
Did you get Phil Singer?
Yeah,
I saw him.
You gotta work up today. I'm gonna buy a hair shop.
Where at?
Something real quick.
Are you tight with the Cabrillo coaches? You know them well?
Exactly. You have to be in charge. But my lady's in the nursing program right now, so I kind of got to clamp it down for the next year and a half.
Yeah. What do you got? It's Cabrillo. How's Cabrillo this year?
They've been good for the last 3 years.
I need to get down there and see him.
Kid loves a good program. Yeah. Good dude, cares about the kids too, you know what I'm saying? That's why we meet him.
What count is that?
Is it,
no. Is it, who is it?
Hot sauce?
Yeah. How far is it away from Santa Cruz?
5 minutes?
Yeah, that's all right.
No, yeah, they got a good team. A good team, a good squad this year. They got to do it. You'll see them next week at the Stockholm
Showcase.
I don't know who's sending them.
I'm going to call you this week and see what you would like to talk to me. I'll call you.
Talk to him.
See, just give me some names. I'm getting everything covered. I got you guys covered up in Reno.
My keys are scared. You don't want to go to the dance floor, right?
That was the one thing.
I'm trying to go hang out, man. I'm actually probably going to be going down to Reno October 22nd.